Greetings, Eric Backer, naturopath from New Zealand. I've got a question here from a subscriber. I'm going to read it off my laptop here. This is Christopher Antonio, and Christopher is in the San Francisco Bay region. I've never been to San Fran. I've been told it's a really nice place. I'll have to go there next time I come to America. How do you recommend I get my water? I have a reverse osmosis water system at home. I use this water to cook, but drinking it in large quantities makes me feel ill, dehydrated, and have heartburn. I drink tap water mostly now, but currently living in the San Francisco Bay Area in California. We supposedly have really good tap water. Should I just stick to bottled water? Thanks for your help. And he says also here, I hear that bottled water is no good. I'm in a bind. So, well, Christopher, I would want to know what kind of RO, reverse osmosis filter, you've got. Because RO filters, really good quality ones, shouldn't really make you sick at all or get heartburn or dehydrated. You might want to get the filters changed or, you know, fix that situation up. Or if it's an old filter, throw it away, get a new reverse osmosis filter. I've never heard of reverse osmosis filter making someone dehydrate or have heartburn. That could potentially happen with any kind of water. I would say you've got more of an underlying gut-related problem that needs sorting out. So I recommend you get tested for Helicobacter pylori. So do a carbonuria breath test through your doctor. Are you taking antacid medication, for example? Do you have any issues with bloating or gas or diarrhea or constipation, fatigue? What other kind of problems have you got? I don't really pin it all on the water or blame the water. Water doesn't generally make people really sick. You're saying I drink large quantities. Well, what's that, 5 gallons a day, 10 gallons a day, or 10 glasses a day? Well, I mean, large quantities doesn't mean anything to me. I've known some crazy people to drink 30 to 40 glasses of water a day, thinking it was good for their health, when all they did was run into the bathroom all the time. So I've got another question here, which I'll go on in another video, and it's about how much water should I drink, which is a very interesting question. So you're saying here, Christopher, I'm in a bind. Well, first thing you do is check the system out, bin it or throw it away, get a new system or replace the filters. If that doesn't work, I recommend you get checked out for digestive disturbances to see what's going on, because you shouldn't get heartburn from drinking water, really. It shouldn't really happen. So I hope that answers your question. Thanks for posting the question.